So, I'm at the center of North America, somewhere exactly at sea level. I dig a hole 4 miles deep. At the bottom of this hole, I place a leveled laser on the ground. I then dig horizontally in the direction of the laser. My tunneling stays leveled thanks to that laser. Eventually, I dig my way back to the surface. My question is, where in the tunnel does gravity switch?